Here's how I make a buttonhole in 1x1 rib. I work in rib across half the stitches, stopping before a purl stitch. Then I yarn over, knit two together, and work an established pattern till the end. Then I turn the work, continue ribbing, working that yarn over, and there you go. You've got a beautiful buttonhole.